full self-driving off-road. Does it work? It's doing it right now. Lower it to 10 miles per hour, but you can go up to 15. It's actually a two-lane roll, doing the turn on its own. Nothing but cliffs.